First of all, I'm going to come to you first, Jorge. What's the issue? Y'all used to be boys. You used to be roommates. What the hell has happened? What's going on?
It first started off with this piece of shit. What
are you first?
My coach $12,500 for a fight that my coach coached him his whole career. Then when he had the chance to finally pay back the $12,500, he didn't. So I went out there and paid my coach out of my own pocket. So since then, it was already like, I'm going to fuck you up at some point. Look at him smiling. Can't even keep a straight face. Yet everybody at American Top Team knows that's why you got kicked out. You're soon to be kicked out of this gym, too, because you don't pay your bills. And you're drowning in debt from all the loan sharks. You owe money in South Florida in the poker. And you know what? You know what? You know what's going to happen to you if you don't pay that money, too. Keep smiling like a little bitch. I can't wait to break those fake teeth. You're such a for dog.
Let me hear from him. Let me hear from you, Jorge. Kobe, respond to that. Respond to what he just said, Kobe. What are your thoughts about what he's accusing you of? What's your response to that?
Fake news. Steven, it's fake news. Anything George says.
Let him talk, Jorge. Let him talk.
Hey.
These are fake news.
Anything George says is a lie.
Jorge, let him spin it. Let him finish.
He's all talk, no walk. Yeah, he's getting paid a lot of money like Dak Prescott for the Cowboys, but he ain't doing nothing. That night that I made that paycheck, I
got paid half of what
that said. The commission said I made double what I said. I got paid half that.
I mean, when you're talking about a fight, hold on. When you're talking about a fight, this is the kind of stuff that you want to see when you're talking about two cats going up against one another. Headlining UFC 260 in a welterweight grudge match. This is what it is. This is what it is, ladies and gentlemen.
You're trash,
fellas,
bro.
I will you're see trash. Y'all there
like
March 5th.
For
that Masvidal, Kobe Covington. Thanks a lot for joining us, Steven. I don't know if y'all hear me.